it is, August 23rd, 2003, a whole new year. And here's an article. Today is going to be my 4-year anniversary party here at the Tropicana Hotel. And this is an article that came into the Las Vegas Sun, Friday, August 22, 2003. And it says, T-Fox finds home for his talents at Tropicana. Wonderful article. It's in the newspaper of the Las Vegas Sun. And just to give you an idea. So anyway, tonight is going to be a very special night for me, because tonight is honoring 4 years at the Tropicana Hotel. Last year at this time, which is August 24th, is my day. I was given a proclamation from the mayor, and it read a little something like this. I'll show you. City of Las Vegas Office of the Mayor Proclamation. By virtue of the authorities given to me by the laws of the state of Nevada and by the charter of the City of Las Vegas, I, Oscar B. Goodman, Mayor of the City of Las Vegas, do hereby proclaim August 24th as T. Fox Day in the City of Las Vegas, and I ask all citizens to acknowledge his 3-year anniversary at the Tropicana Hotel Casino, and for being named the Spirit of the Strip. Well, here it is, August 24th, actually August 23rd, 2003, and tonight is going to be T-Fox Day, my second anniversary of the T-Fox Day given to me by the mayor, Oscar Goodman. And there's the mayor right there, Oscar Goodman. And last year in September, I received a key to the city. And that's the key to the city. There I am with the mayor, Oscar Goodman. This was last year in September. And here's actually the key to the city of Las Vegas. So I've been really blessed. Well, let's see what's going to happen in the world of the Fox tonight, my second anniversary and the key to the city of Las Vegas, T-Fox Day 2003. Here we go. Well, here I go. Limo's getting ready to pick us up. I'm leaving right now from the house. I have no idea what's going to happen tonight, but it's all in God's hands. So get ready for a journey. It is now 6:20. What is that? 6:28? All right, well, here I go. Whatever it is. See you in a few. Here we go. I tell you, man, trying to get there is crazy, but I'm almost there. This is my 4-year anniversary at the Tropicana Hotel. There's a limo waiting for me, and people and a whole deal, and I don't know what's going to happen tonight, but it's going to be very interesting, and I am trying to get there right now over here in Las Vegas, Vivas Las Vegas style, so I'll be reporting on and off till we get there. All right. Okay, we're almost there, and the girls are a little late right now. We're supposed to be being picked up at 6:30. It's 6:30 right now, and almost here at the Trop. Almost here. I'm at Las Vegas Boulevard in Tropicana. So we'll see what happens. All right, T-Fox and the Fox City Show, Las Vegas style. Like we got a few people up. There's Dwayne Dukes. Okay. There's Mama Fox doing her thing here. T-Fox Day, the spirit of the strip, Tropicana. I guess that must be Don, the limo man. And they're trying to put that up. And there's my limo. $7.24, here we go. All right, Lord, it's in your hands. Here we go. Well, here I am in the room here. There's people trying to get things together. All right. There's Dwayne Dukes, and Dwayne is looking good, and Dwayne is having his red suit on. He's looking good. The Dwayne man is in the house. In the house. We got all our workers over here. And there she is right there, the gorgeous, gorgeous Joe in the house over here. And all of our helpers are putting up all the wonderful things over here. Look at all these beautiful people. Look at it. Look at that gorgeous, gorgeous woman there. You know you're somewhere over the rainbow, baby. I just want to...
Okay.
Look at there. Oh, my God. Is that... That's Phyllis Diller. I think Phyllis is in the house tonight. And everybody's right now putting things together. So we're getting it together here. So we're getting ready for our show tonight. So just sit back, relax, and enjoy yourselves. It's going to be a fun night. All right. Here we go. Peace out. Looking good. Looking good, Dwayne. You're looking good. It's on. Okay.
Alright. Well, we're running a little late here, but we're getting ready to get into the limo. It's maybe about a 15-minute ride, but we're going to cruise. We got Mama Fox coming, and we're all like at the last moment. Phyllis Diller's back here. There's Phyllis. And we're just going to go for a cruise over here. And you never know what's going to happen tonight. Like, for instance, here's a wonderful wedding right here. And if they come into the next, I'm walking and talking. If y'all get a chance, come back. I'll sing you a song over there.
I appreciate it.
All right. Oh, there's your cigarette. Okay. One of these days, man, but we're going to see what we can do. We're trying to get in the limo right now. And everybody's here. We got about maybe 10 minutes. I don't know. Watch the step, y'all.
We can do what we did before, right? In the
yeah. Exactly. It's on the cruise. All right.
Are you waiting for us? We've been here.
I tell you what, why don't you go on down?
Yeah, let me go down.
Yeah, yeah. Fox City Dancers in here, and Mama Fox is doing something here. She's handling it, and we are in the limo in here.
Hi, girls.
There you go.
Okay. Y'all should have ran up and told us.
This is Mama Fox's. This is her CD release party tonight too. So we're gonna handle this here. Okay. Getting in, okay, so Nat King Cole, how you doing, man? Look like we all red power tonight here. I'm loving it.
Guys are looking pretty sharp.
Yeah, thanks, man. Thank you, D. Go and do your thing, man, and I'm sure I got some room. Hello, ladies. We are all in here. Okay.
I should have got my red feathers.
Excuse me, Mom. You can sit right there. And we got any light in here, I can shoot
absolutely
some of these beautiful women we have
better?
In the house tonight.
Yeah.
Okay, the L lights way up there, sir.
Okay.
Can you hey, you know you can open that side up and see
no,
what's
I got
going
it.
On.
I, oh,
yeah.
You want it brighter, sir?
No, I'm fine.
Okay. Is that bright enough?
That's bright, that's really
okay.
Bright.
Okay, great, thanks, D. This is the Fox City Dancers, all of my beautiful queens. Look at this over here, everybody. Hey, you guys, here we go. 2 years, 4 years. 2 years for us when we did this last year, y'all. And we're back into the limo here. We got everybody here, and these are the Fox City Dancers, and everybody's looking gorgeous. How you doing, Queens? You guys all right? Hey, Don. Is it Steve or no? It's Don. Don, right? All right. Anyway. Anywhere up and down the strip, you know, up to as far as you can go and back down is fine, and that'll do. So we can cruise. Man, I wanted to get the champagne and the whole thing. Oh, well. Yeah, they want
to. Well, okay? At least we had a TV.
At least we, yeah, exactly.
Yeah, and let's get the, hey, sweet lady. Let me see back in the back.
So it's all
but
good.
But you gotta get me
sure
a good shot.
Sure that's enough
oh, this
light.
Is plenty of light. You
really?
brighter than bright.
Really?
Yeah.
It's amazing.
I mean,
because I'm darker than dark. No. And wait a minute, let's see. Okay. So.
And we can have it like this one.
Here, let me check it out.
You ain't get me no. You ain't get
yeah,
me no
we gotta plate. We gotta get you in, man.
You gotta give me some plates.
You gotta give me some plates.
Here's Dwayne when he started making some money.
Yeah, this is Dwayne.
So
dude.
He think he's somebody now.
Doing limo action right now.
That's
over
right.
Here.
Now, I, woman, Let me off on the coin. My woman ain't off on the coin. Where'd she go?
Oh, yeah.
I got my pimp hat on.
Oh, wait a minute.
What?
Lita,
how y'all doing?
Lita, she's doing good.
I gotta put some more light on it. I gotta get all the queens
in the house tonight. There is everybody. How you guys doing? Everybody's looking good. We are gonna put this in the movie.
Who's that? Oh, that's
Mama Fox. And look over here. What's up, girls? How y'all doing over here? And they are wearing their outfits over here, and we're cruising on out the door here. Okay. You're right, it is enough light. So that's cool. Nice limo, nice limo. Look, everything's looking good. Here we go. And mom's in the limo, that's right. There's mama right there. Mom's cruising in the limo. How you doing, mom? You enjoying the limo? You like limo? Then wait a minute, is that Phyllis Diller? This is a celebrity cruise down the strip. Mr. Nat King Cole, how you doing, Nat? All right.
Well, I'm trying to sit down so you get to
see Mama Fox's CD release party. And
we're up. She said, why are you hiding me? Yeah, I thought I was taking
We're like all time.
Imani is in the house over here, and we got all of the beautiful Fox City dancers in the house. There they go. Luck be a lady in the house tonight. Okay, man, I don't know how to fade. There's no fade on this thing here, huh? Okay, wait a minute. Let me see if I can get this.
I have no idea.
Just barely.
Yeah. Let's see if we can get to the Fox City sign over here.
Oh, yeah.
All right. Let's see here.
Oh, no, it looks the same. I told you to bring your camera. Mine, one. You should have brought it.
Oh, let's see here.
Did you get it?
It's not popping in yet. Comedy stop. All righty, and...
There it is. Was that it?
No, that wasn't it. Free bird show. Free bird show. I'm hot. Oh, there it is. T Fox and the Fox City show. Okay, here we go. We have people waiting upstairs.
All the way over there, you made it together.
Yo, yeah. We got it.
There's quite a few.
Ann Martin's gonna tell some jokes tonight.
There
you are.
Oh, he. I think you got the paper right.
The Sun.
Yeah,
something. Las Vegas Sun?
I didn't see it, but somebody called me and was like, oh my God, you showed me!
I know, I'm burning up, y'all.
There's air right here. There's some air.
Yeah, you got air? Oh, okay. All right. Melissa's hooking up our air right now. She's the air queen in the house. We're getting ready to cruise down the strip here. We're doing a strip cruise. And then we're going to start the show. Right now, we are cruising down the street. Yeah, we're calling. New York. Beautiful day.
We gotta figure it out.
We might have to wind up at Studio 54 somewhere. 54? No, really?
Not ever.
Oh, you hear that, Nat? She's never been to Studio 54. We might have to take the Fox City dancers over to Studio 54.
You girls don't want to rip the windows down and wave at me for something.
What window?
What windows
do you roll down? These are look. That one there.
Oh,
Well, that one I was driving on the strip, and this chick pops out of one of these, and he's like, 15. This is mine. This is mine. Oh. He's trying to hit on us, and we're like, okay. Happy birthday.
What about the one in mine?
Alright, well, here we go. Here we go.
It is?
Right up on this level, right here.
I got Miss Eminem. And I got.
Yes.
There's sunroof?
Yeah, right up on this level.
Oh, no. Well,
we got a glass roof.
Thank you.
We're just having some fun cruising down the strip. I have no idea what time it is, but we're doing this. We're having some fun tonight.
April. Can you see what time it is?
New DVD player for only $5.99.
All righty. Quiet never costs so little. Here we go.
So hurry in today to any
Jamaican Whoopee. Ladies and gentlemen, Ann Martin, the great Ann Martin in the house, cruising in the limo in the Fox City show. We're going to have this on your film, man, so we'll make sure. That's why I wanted to make sure you were in here.
All right, you ready? You ready for this?
Yeah.
You working on it? I see trees of green.
Uh-oh, wait a minute.
Red roses too. I see a bloom for me and you.
Yes.
And I say to myself, what a wonderful girl.
Oh, world. Oh, that's right.
I was going to put that snow.
I
watched them grow.
Okay, that was Dwayne Dukes doing the late, great Mr. Louis Armstrong in the house. We have Louis Armstrong and Phyllis Diller in the house. And in the back, we have Mr. Nat King Cole. He's back there chilling right now. And, I hope he has everything put into perspective. Okay, so, all right.
April.
And we have the Fox City Dancers, the beautiful Fox City Dancers in the house. All right. Here we go.
When I was born, the doctor slapped my mother.
Oh my goodness.
He said, how could you have such an ugly child?
Oh, she smacked your mother.
Yes, smacked my mother.
Smacked your mother because she had an ugly child.
Well, when I was born, they asked my mother, do you want to get hit in the head or the throat?
Well, when I was born, they said to my mother, we're going to sterilize you. That's it. No more kids for you. We're going to bring any more ugly kids into this world.
Well, after I was born, they just threw my mother in jail.
They threw your mother in jail.
They just said, what is this you got? And I was pickpocketing people, taking the doctor money. That's bad, ain't it? Threw my mama in jail.
I'm sorry, it's hard.
Uh-oh, hey, crank the jam up. That's my jam there.
Oh, they are on their way here to the
We got J-Lo in the house tonight.
I was worried because I thought she was
going to
come earlier.
Looking like J-Lo over there, girl. What's wrong?
So she's still on her way.
I got it. I tell you. Here we go, here we go. Tropicana heading in. Here we go. Oh, I like the way you do it right there.
Okay, I was just worried because you know I have been here.
All right, we're heading on in.
That's fine. Okay. All right, if something comes up, I will call you back. All right, bye-bye. Okay, they ran.
All right, here we go. We are heading in to Tropicana. Here we go, here we go. No, we're going to go in the back because it's quicker to get up to the room. Okay. Mr. Dukes, okay.
Let me add a camera there. Alrighty. Alrighty. Alrighty.
Okay, now stand back.
Yeah.
Okay, ready? Alright. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. T-Fox standing out here at the Tropicana Hotel, and we're going to introduce you to all the special guests in the show today. First of all, my mother-in-law. This is Ida. Maybe in the house over here, ladies and gentlemen. Ida. Alright. And then we have Phyllis Diller and Martin in the house today. All right, okay. I got everybody up over there. I got this CD release party of Miss Mama Fox.
Yay, Mama Fox.
Mama Fox in the house. Okay, here's Mama Fox's purse. All right. And then, ladies and gentlemen, my favorite girls in the whole world, the Fox City Dancers. Let's bring them out here.
Alright, oh, that's alright, that's alright. We need to cut that.
We have J-Lo in the house. Alright. Mr. Nat King Cole in the house.
Daddy Nat!
We all are gonna have a wonderful show tonight, so get ready and here we go. And wait a minute, our driver, come on over here. Mr. Don Perignon.
Don and Don.
Tell everybody, I'll see them on Monday, and we're going to take care of everything.
Okay.
All right. So
just take care of everything.
Yeah. I got to come here anyway on Monday, so.
Okay.
All right. Thank you, and then I'll look it up too.
Okay, thank you.
All right, we got everything?
Got everything.
I'm about that tape.
All right. Okay, great. Yeah. So tell them I'll see them on Monday morning. Okay.
Ladies?
Okay, here we go, ladies. Why don't we just, why don't we have a shot by the limo, you guys, because that way we can get a digital shot.
Right.
And everybody just kind of line up here. Hey, three.
You have to speak, so I
can. Yeah, we can line now. Hey, Don. Okay. Hey, I don't want to drive off. All right.
Oh. Y'all got it.
All right, here it is.
T-Fox Day.
Here we go.
1, 2, 3. Happy T-Fox Day.
Here we go. We're gonna have a fun night tonight. We have everybody here. So get ready. The show's gonna start in about less than 20 minutes. So get ready. And let's strike a pose on the count of three. 1, 2, 3.
All right now.
All right. It's a digital camera.
No, we're going to go up to the stage so I can take a picture of everybody before they change. Okay, we'll meet you up there. All right. Thanks a lot. I'll see you Monday. Okay. 724 doing their job again. It was great. All right. Here we go. Oh, shoot. I was trying to get the shot. Oh, well. Having fun. Freeze frame and out. Wait a minute, is that Bob? Is that Master Bob? That's Master Bob right there. Master of Ceremonies, Master Bob. We're hanging up. We are heading on in to the Fox City show. And is that Phyllis Diller? Oh my God, I think that's Phyllis Diller. Hey, Phyllis.
Hi, T-Fox.
So here we go. Heading on in. Uh-oh.
That's how she laughs, Phyllis.
You have any jokes? Any jokes you want to tell us?
Oh, wow. I got some new ones.
Tell me one quick one.
I got some new ones. I can't think of one right now.
Isn't it something immediately? When somebody tells me to sing a song, I can't think about it real quick.
Right?
Well, we're going to get her tonight. Well, she'll come up with something real quick.
Oh, yeah, I got some good ones.
So we're going to put in on a freeze. Weddings are going on. All kind of stuff. Air is kicking. Feels better in here. And, yeah, well, we'll... We'll definitely talk about that. All right, well, we're heading on in. And we have all the Fox City dancers in the house. Okay, we're gonna take a picture. I think I can do this. Let's see what you got there, Mom. Mama Fox got her CD out. Yeah. Mama Fox got her CD out there. She's got her CD. Let's see. Look at there. Mama Fox's CD is out. CD release for Mama Fox. That's great. Oh man, I forgot to bring the here.
Man, I'm trying to figure out how to start this because there's so many things that's going to be happening tonight, and we're going to have a fun time tonight. But the first thing is first. And what I want to do, ladies and gentlemen, is we have a beautiful couple who got married, ladies and gentlemen. Give them a great big round of applause over here. To the bride and groom. How you guys doing? Come on over here for a second. I know, hey, you know what? And it's good, because you got your drinks, you're ready to go. But first of all, Mrs.
Stevens.
And Mr.
Stevens.
And first name?
Kyle.
Deborah. Kyle and Deborah Stevens. Give them a great big round of applause. They got married today. And I got a question. Did you guys have a wedding dance?
No.
Can we do one? Drinks, because I want to bring Mr. and Mrs. Stevens up here so I can do them a wedding song, because you know what? We had a total of 23 weddings, but we got the number one wedding right here. Give them a great round of applause. Come up here, you guys. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. Stevens, I want to do this. Oh, hold her tight.
I love, there's only you in my life. Thank you. I'd like to say I wish you guys 100 beautiful years together. And I have a nice little ivory writing room for you guys. God bless you both. Give them a great round of applause. Dress beautiful. Look how beautiful, girl. Worked at the scene. God bless you, man. I wish you guys the best. Where are you from? Texas? Oh, wait. Give it up to my brother from Texas over here, you guys. Yeah. And what's your name, darling? Sandra. And? Brittany, take a bow, you guys. You did a fabulous job. Give them a great big round of applause, you guys. All right. Hey, you want to take a picture? Go right ahead. Let me take another shot. And first of all, I just want to say, you guys, it's a beautiful night tonight because of two things. That we had a total of 22 weddings today. We have the number one wedding right here. Give them a great big round of applause. And you know, first of all, I can tell who's the boss over here. And it's this beautiful lady right here. How are you, darling? I want to say God bless. How are you? And is this grandma? Is this grandma? Grandma, I just want to say you have a beautiful family. This is great grandma. Give her a great big round of applause over here. Great grandma. Are you from Texas as well? Where are you from? Utah in the house over here. Give it up for Utah. And you know what? I have something for you too. Hold on. Because I can tell who's the boss over here. It's great grandma. So, great grandma, I have something for you as well because great grandma, without you, half of the family wouldn't be here. So, anyway, I want to give you my special bear because I think you deserve this. God bless you. Can I have a hug? Two sets of twins? You have two sets of twins? And then how many grandkids? You have six altogether? Two great grandchildren and six children? Is it, and are you one of them? Oh, there you go. Okay. We're gonna get to the bottom of this here. And then any more sons or daughters or another son? A twin. Okay, you got another one? Holding the camera, where is it? Holding the camera, is there the other twin right? Wave your hands in the air. So you got twins in the house. Well, I wish you guys the best. May your families bond with a lot of love. May God, love, and peace be with you. And thank you so much. And, oh, what are you doing, girl? No, you had two sets of twins? You know what? See this beautiful lady right here? This is my lady in red. And this is Mrs. Lincoln. And Mrs. Lincoln, I'm sorry to get your name.
Irish Nickers.
This is Irish. And you are dragging a chair. No, what are you doing, girl? Give me this chair. Excuse me, you guys. She's like, I'm gonna have me a seat up in here. Okay. Lady in red, where do you want to sit tonight? I'll tell you what. Oh, you sitting over here? Okay. I was trying to give you front row, girl. Okay. Okay, you're sitting over here. Okay, and ladies and gentlemen, once again, to the bride and groom and everybody, give them a great big round of applause, you guys. You guys are great. So have fun. You're doing it right. Enjoy yourselves. If you want to change your clothes, and we're going to be partying here a little later, right? The people know me, know what I'm talking about, right? So if you want to come back down, we do some brick house and stuff, come on down, you guys. You want to say anything to your wife tonight?
I love you, my mom.
Oh, did you hear that? Anything to your husband? I feel like I'm marrying him again. Give him a great round of applause. Take care, you guys. We're going to go and do some more songs over here. Give them a great round of applause. Thank you guys so much. Oh, man, how's everybody doing tonight? Wow. I think you want to be a big star. I just want to say, you guys, first of all, it's a very, very special night for me, and I'm going to tell you why. I first started here, and this is really funny because right about where Pops is, and Moms, how you doing over there? I started in a little sitting pit that was right there. And in that sitting pit, they asked me if I could do 25 nights in this hotel. Well, ladies and gentlemen, tonight is my 4-year anniversary in this room, ladies and gentlemen. 4 years on the Strip as a one-man show. And I have so many wonderful things that's gonna happen tonight, so many wonderful people in the house tonight, and what we're gonna do is have some fun. So are you ready to get this party started?
Yeah!
All
All right. Well, I tell you, this is what I want to do. This is what I want to do. I am the kind of person, first of all, to just give you a little bit of what's going on. My first set, I usually call it my this is like my dinner set hour, because people are having dinner over there, and I just kind of like want to take you to a little place of Frank Sinatra, Tony Bennett, and some of the great songs. So I want to do a beautiful song for you, just to get things started. This is one of my favorite songs. And just relax, you guys. We're going to have a nice long night. So right now, it's time to relax. Take a listen to this.
One day we walked along the sands, one day in early spring. You hold a piper in his hands to mend its broken wing. Now I remember many a day and many a lonely mile. The echo of a piper's song.
Take a listen to this.
The shadow of your smile.
I'm gonna take you back. Listen.
The shadow of your smile. With you, I'm gone. Will color all my dreams and light alive the dawn.
The rain is set and the skies were blue.
I was an angry man with empty arms to fill. Then I found a piece of happiness to call my home. And life is worth living again. For to love you to me is to live.
Sinatra fans out there, am I correct? We have any Frankie fans? Now what I want to do is I want to take you back to the old Vegas, okay? Now the old Vegas had one of the greatest songs ever by Mr. Frank Sinatra, the leader of the Rat Pack. And Frank did a little song like this. And if you feel like dancing tonight, you guys are welcome. We're going to have some fun tonight. Take a listen to this. Dinner set out. Take a listen to this. Yeah.
nobody loves you. It's no good unless he loves you. How it's gotta feel. You see, it's deeper than the deep blue sea is. That's how it's gotta be if our love is real. So, when somebody loves you, it's no good unless he loves you. He said, so, when somebody loves you, it's no good unless he loves you.
Are you ready?
Let's keep this party going.